Hey everybody, welcome back. Old School with you here on The Last Light 10. In case you have not heard, Friday the 13th, the game is offering 130% XP throughout the weekend. It is the one-year anniversary of the game, and that is how they are celebrating with the fans. It is your opportunity to get some big XP points if you're trying to get to that 100 mark and be able to unlock the Jason 10 figure, which I don't know if I'm ever going to get there. Like I said, I don't play it enough, but I'll take advantage of 130%. So with that said, we're going to dive into this a little bit. Might be joined by some old friends here as well, so we'll see how that turns out. In the meantime, it is that time to say the two magic words.
Game on.
They just had an update for the game, and I guess I should have looked. Oh, chill. Oh, they finally got the challenges up and running. Sweet. Sweet. Smash Adam's head with the hood of the car. And Bugsy's life. And he retrieves himself. When he relieves himself, no hoods. Those things will continue to grab and kill Bugsy on a smoke break. Smash the car as it tries to escape and get all three skulls as part 5 Jason. On their way to a wild party, a few of the boys are experiencing car troubles in the middle of the woods to make sure they don't make it out alive. Okay, we're going to totally be doing challenges. As Jason, your goal is to hunt down and kill all of the counselors present on the map before they're able to evade your clutches. As a counselor, your goal is to survive by any means necessary. Oh, you get to play both sides. This game's getting better, guys, I gotta tell you. Playing as Jason gives you access to multiple abilities and tools. Jason is able to morph. Skulls are awarded as you play by winning any two. Play and winning any two will unlock the next challenge. All right, let's just dive into this, shall we? He's got the running ability. With the axe. Oh, I do like that. And he can run. Jason hacks the council at both ends. The old throat kill is a classic. Takes away the leg. There we go. Let's begin.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you helped, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
I'm gonna do that right now.
train a lizard.
Oh, he's gonna train the lizard, is he? Okay. I think first things first. Hey, what's up, pal? A bad day to be you. Battlefront.
That's my Jason. That's my special boy.
What happened? Oh, man. I'm confused.
Make them remember me, Jason.
We try.
Make them remember.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Yeah, you're gonna miss a lot more than just the hot chicks. Alright, so what happened? The bitch ran away from me? Is
They're
that what
here,
the deal
Jason.
Was?
Find them.
See how we're gonna play this. We're gonna play dirty. Okay, I
Make
play
them
dirty.
Remember me, Jason. Make them remember.
Don't you worry about what's in my basement.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't wanna miss the hot chicks at the party.
Alright, we're gonna let this bitch go take a whiz and take him out.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
Well, since you were using it anyway. Alright, that's one down.
That's my Jason.
Now let's get your girlfriend.
That's my special boy.
Please, no!
You're not getting away, no way. Get up here. No! God damn it. You son of a bitch.
They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason.
They pay plenty of attention to me. Cut the first guy's dick right off. Come on now.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up.
Oh yeah, hurry up. Don't pick your piss. Apart.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
I need to go drain the lizard.
Come on, man. You done pissed me off now.
Down and make them pay.
What happened, Sunshine? Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Now, what the hell is that all about?
This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
Smash Adam's head in the car. Did it. End Bugsy's life while he relieves himself in the woods, which I did! Grab and kill Bugsy on a smoke break. Smash the car as it tries to escape. Get all three skulls as part 5 Jason. I did kill the son of a bitch while he was taking a piss break. I got screwed out of that one. Welcome back. The carnage has just begun. Do it again. I killed O'Malley, was taking a piss, though. I got screwed.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
I'm about to cut your dick off. You ain't gonna have any need for hot chicks.
Find them, Jason.
All right, the doctor is in, and I am performing circumcisions for one night only. absolutely free of charge.
Need to go drain the lizard.
Ooh, Stalker 10. Do what I do, man. Don't you worry about it. What if there's some other little things around I'm supposed to be looking after? These are not friends, they're acquaintances, and that is perfectly acceptable. Are you kidding me? Fucking shit.
Remember me, Jason. Make them remember.
I'm still pissed off. I got him while he was whizzing, man. I killed him.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Yeah, fix that
faster
shit.
Faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up.
Freaking call Triple A.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
Bugsy, anyone ever tell you to shut the fuck up?
Yeah.
Go drain the lizard.
Shut the fuck up. If I don't get credit for killing the son of a bitch while he takes a whiz this time, I'm gonna be really pissed off. Now, you gonna tell me he wasn't in the middle of taking a whiz? See if we can get the car running and see if we can stop the car. We'll wait him out for a couple of minutes and see. Just every day, do they? Oh, damn it, man. This is why you call AAA. Accidents happen.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
And that's three skulls, bitches.
Make them remember me, Jason. Make them remember.
Pull the jack out from the car and crush Adam. 1,000 points. And I gotta do it again as part 5, Jason. I'm gonna try a different one. Yes, that was good, wasn't it? Power struggle. Strange things are happening at the Higgins Haven Lodge. Screams. Power shutting down and a mysterious smell of something burning. Hidden objective. Watch your step. Catch any counselor or trap. Complete the entire mission without using the shift ability. As part 6, Jason. Ooh, we're being particular here. Let me see something here. If the 49 senses. What the hell? We'll give it a shot. Shish kebab. AJ's face in the kitchen. Roast Chad in the fireplace. Excuse me, I already did that. Start, please. Alright. We're gonna take a trip to Higgins Haven. I heard it's a nice campground to hang out at and just kind of chill out and relax and get some of the stress out from the day.
Whoa, did you just hear that? Sounded like screaming.
Yeah, it sounded like sex. That's what it sounded like.
You don't get loud when we get it on.
See?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe. No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my eye, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Yeah, go check the fuse. What could possibly go wrong?
Don't be scared, man.
So pretty.
Dead.
Kill them all, Jason.
Of course I'm gonna kill them all. What do you think? Do you know who the hell you're talking to? Right, where's the power box? It won't let me use the... Oh, shit. Pay no attention to that man behind the bushes.
Can handle the dark. No biggie diggy.
No biggie diggy.
I'm not afraid of anything, man.
No. Why would you be? I mean, what's the worst thing that's gonna happen? Oh,
okay,
well.
Mitch.
Hey, Mitch. What's up, bitch? Hot damn. Goodbye, Mitch.
They deserve to die, Jason.
Well, he sure as hell did.
Make them suffer.
I would knock, but that would kind of give it away, so I'm gonna... Wait, what's going on over here? What do we got over here? Do we have a vantage point? Is that what that is? Alright, living room looks clear. Maybe we should go around the front. Nothing in the fireplace. think the kitchen's back here, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, man. Let me know if it's ready. How does it taste? Don't overcook. Give us a kiss.
Yes.
You already talk shit about my mother. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, hello. We've got company. And it's Chad. And as everyone knows, Chad's a dick. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? I don't want to tip them off. Wait a minute, did they just go in there? Come on, Chad, you dick. There you are. Let's see, maybe they're gonna go up in the hayloft and bang around a little bit. Come on in, I left the door open. Dinner's not quite finished yet, though. And the kitchen's a mess.
Anyone here?
AJ? Mitch?
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
Divide and conquer.
This place is so spooky.
Oops. Alright, sweetheart, you're first. What? No. Did you tip her off? Son of a bitch. Alright, Chad. You're gonna pay. You son of a bitch. Alright. I got you.
Make them remember me, Jason. Make them remember.
Alright, we got those two down. Roast Chad in the fireplace. Oh yeah, I really haven't used the traps yet, have I? Okay, I got a plan. I've got a plan. That's a secret to success. You always have to have a good game plan. I think I've got one.
Whoa. Did you just hear that?
Yeah.
Like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man.
Yeah, man, bonked upstairs.
Loud when we get it on.
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying.
Look, you smoke too much of that weed, man.
No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my high, babe.
And go check the fuse, please.
Yeah, she wants you to go check the fuse.
Don't be scared, man.
Yeah, chicken shit.
They're out there, Jason.
I know.
Get your revenge.
Handle the dark. No biggie diggy.
Biggie diggy, man. Go on, get you some. Enlighten me. It must suck to be you.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
A couple things here this time. We're not going to go straight to the kitchen yet. We want to set ourselves up for Chad. Now you may ask, how are we going to do that? Well, I've got an idea here. It's a rather simple one, actually. When she comes off that back step, she's in for a surprise. Alright, now in the meantime, we're going to do a couple things a little bit differently this time. What's for dinner? Ah, that's the same shit you were making earlier, and it sucked then, too. And I thought I looked bad. Damn.
Don't stop, Jason.
Okay, now then.
Make them suffer like we did.
Yeah, I've got plans. I've got fucking plans. Never mind, I'll stay back in here. Come on in, kids. It's gonna be a tough try right here to get both of them here, but I think I can pull this off. Should be coming up the walkway any second now. Maybe I have to go outside. They have a trigger mechanism built in. Yep, there we go.
Anyone here?
Yep, right back here, man. Come on in. Oh, bitch is dead. Sorry about that. Okay, now she's out back. And here comes the Chad. Come here, buddy.
This place is so spooky. I don't even know why I came out here.
What the fuck? I was right there, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Who is that?
Help.
What the hell? Oh, I don't think so. You gotta be shitting me. Where you at? Come here, sugar tits. Man, we knew you weren't getting away. Chad got away, though, unfortunately. Oh, wait, maybe he didn't. Maybe he didn't. Oh, Chad!
Die,
are you still in the house? Oh, you made me use up my friggin'... morph, which is... Come on down, buddy. It's simple, man. You come down, or I throw you down. I mean, this is gonna happen. Did you jump out the window?
Please, anyone!
Holy shit, what a dumb son of a bitch. Where are you at? Oh, you're over here. Hey, buddy. Alright, let's just go take a little fireplace for a minute, man. It's a nice night for a fire. Stoke up the flames just a little bit. Yeah.
That's my boy.
All right, let's see how we did it. No survivors. Undetected? Oh, man. And I got my XP. Undetected.
This is your home, Jason.
Man, that's going to be a trickier one. But... okay. Wait, what just happened? Did I unlock everything? Complete the entire mission without using the shift. Yeah, oh, I couldn't get that one done either. Undetected.
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Deja vu, I feel like I've been here before.
Ah!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. Harsh in my eye, babe.
Take a doll and go check the fuse.
Yeah, go check the fuse, man. We know how this turns out.
The fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. No biggity diggity, right?
I can handle the dark. No biggity diggy. I'm not afraid of anything, man.
No biggity diggy. Who the hell wrote this shit? It's electric.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to
die. I'm going to try and do this in all stealth, which means I can't lay the traps down then, right? That kind of sucks. Alright, we're going to have to hide out on Chad and get him while he's at the fireplace, so... what we'll do... I guess we'll go ahead and open this door here. We'll end up hiding in that room, wait for him to go to the fireplace, and we'll get him from behind. I heard that about Chad, he likes that from behind.
No!
Oh, bitch! Since when? Since when the fuck? What? You suck. Where'd the bitch go? Where is she? Only out the window. Well, there goes two of the things that I needed to try and accomplish. Get the fuck over here.
Damn it, no!
Oh, yeah. Damn, I missed you, you stupid bitch. This is the first time that she ever noticed me walking in the frickin' room. bunch and I wonder why.
Anyone here?
Yeah.
Jay? Mitch?
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
Yeah, gonna check the house, see what's up. Why don't you go kneel down by the fire while you're at it?
This place is so spooky. I don't even know why I came out here.
No!
Oh, come on! What the hell is that shit? Come here. Execution she's got waiting for her. Grab on this thing doesn't work the way it used to. That was a bloody mess.
Listen. Mother is talking to you. Find them.
Alright, last time. Wasting a lot of 130% opportunity here.
Whoa, did you just hear that? Sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man.
Yeah, man.
Get loud when we get it on.
Yeah, man.
Just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
Ah!
Holy shit.
I'm gonna step out for just a second. Doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Again.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
Come here, bitch. I mean, Mitch.
I can handle the dark. No biggie. I'm not afraid of anything, man.
What? Different dialogue. Oh. What happened to Biggity Diggity? Yeah, I'm gonna tell you something your parents probably told you all the time. You're grounded.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Let's get these points here. These are easy enough points to get. There's 10. Another 10. What if you get... No, you only get the points once. Let's try this again. Well, this time don't know I'm here, okay? I had no problem up until this last time. God damn it! Now I am pissed!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to
die. What is with that bullshit?
Make them suffer like we did.
Come on, Chad. Jeez Louise. You walk like you're a senior citizen, for God's sake. There's a homicidal maniac on the loose. Don't you want to get indoors where it's safe? Hello.
AJ? Mitch?
I'm gonna check.
Mitch is out in the barn. Why don't you go check on him? What do I gotta do here, man? I guess that's the only way to kill him in the fireplace. I thought there'd be one of those that kind of popped up like the power box did. Alright, let's see if we can get her now without too much fuss.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Let her get over to the barn. What the fuck is she at? Oh man, how are you supposed to have seen me exactly? Doesn't matter much, does it? Why don't you hang out here for a minute while I figure out what I'm gonna do? Never mind. Look at her, man, shaking like a dolphin.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Oh, that qualified for undetected? Beautiful. Three skulls, thank you.
Make mommy proud, Jason.
Pelvic
Don't
thrust.
Let them escape.
Ooh, everybody's. Get revenge on Jenny by hanging her in the barn. That was the mystery. Electrocute Mitch to death on a generator. Boil AJ's face in the kitchen. Roast Chad in the fireplace. Roasted Chad's in the fireplace. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Complete the entire mission without using the shift, although it's so much more fun when you do. Catch any counselor in a trap, which I did earlier. Okay. So you don't have to do it all in one mission. You can do it a couple times and get a couple here and there. Good to know. Good to know. What's next? The car is dead. And so was most of them. The power's out. Something has to be wrong. Also, Chad, once again forgot to fill the generator with gas, so Jason must punish them all. Well, that's because Chad's a dick. Objectives: smash AJ and Kenny's heads together just before they escape. That sounds easy. Moving violation, stop any counselor in their tracks with a stop sign. Oh, I'm liking that. Smash any counselor's head in with a door. Use a tree to rip off any counselor's arms. Kill both counselors within 2 minutes of the mission start. Are there only 2 counselors? Alright, well, let's just go for the quick time first, and then we'll kind of figure out some of the other things as we go. Maybe we can even do the door jam, too. Let's try a different Jason this time, shall we? That's an oldie, but a goodie. All right, let's see what this one has to offer.
Is missing and the phone line was cut and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Chad's a dick.
I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Got a bird bath. I love that bird bath.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
Where do you go? Behind you, buddy. Oh, shit. Man, they let you all the fucking way down here.
Let's see here.
I feel like I've been here before. Here's some gas. Let's wash that down with a little something, huh? Damn. That's cold even by my standards. Holy cow.
Don't stop, Jason.
Well,
they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
One down, one to go. What do you think? Well, Kenny's been flambéed.
Oh, no. Is that real? This can't be real.
Of course it can be real. Question is it real? The answer is, yeah.
This can't be happening.
Again, it can be. It is. You're about to be screwed. Oh, bitch, I had you. What the fuck? That's bullshit. That is utter bullshit. Man, the controls suck.
Yeah. Yeah. Kill for mother.
Two out of three.
Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
Kill both within 2 minutes. Use a tree. Smash on the counselor's head in the door. Oh, the stop sign. I gotta figure out the stop sign now for sure. It'd be nice if you could skip the cutscene.
Everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut, and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas.
This Chad's an asshole. We've already covered this.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
Oh, shit. It's different than the last time.
Is just not right. I feel it.
You're about to. Oh, bullshit! Fuck! Damn, these controls are not working like they used to. You gotta be shitting me. Are you sure?
Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Come here, Prince Charming.
Ah! don't stop, Jason.
Yeah.
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Okay. Okay.
Make Mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
Do this one more time. One more time. Then we're gonna switch. Gotta save some for tomorrow.
The car is dead. Everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut. And now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird. But it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
What the fuck? Sugar britches. Again, holy shit. What the bloody fuck? Sit down. That should be less than 2 minutes.
Yes. Kill for mother.
I don't care. I get the 2 minute mark, that's all I'm interested in.
Mother is talking to you.
Yes.
Find them.
So I'm gonna figure out the stop sign deal. Let's get some points up here, man. Gotta take advantage. Oh man, it wiped them all back out. I thought it was just for that mode. Alright, let's just add them back in here real quick. time to update the game after we do all this. Alright, what do we want to go with here? Daddy's home. Okay. Let's see about getting some of that XP up here in this bitch.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason.
Oh, I think they're gonna remember.
Kill them.
Oh, I didn't come here to dance. No, sir. I came here for two things. To kick ass and to chew bubblegum. And I am all out of bubblegum, man. There's a lot of pinging going on. Oh, hello. Come here, fat ass. I said, come here, fat ass. We both know you haven't run in a long time, fat boy. Yeah. Listen, I'm crying like a bitch. Oh, what happened there? You trying to fix that thing? Thank you. I do appreciate you making us eat. What the? Oh, bitch. There's a price to be paid. You do know that, right?
You can never die.
There's a son of a bitch. See, now, fat ass, you're gonna pay the price. I'll get you later. Right now, come here. I mean, are you freaking kidding me?
Don't let them.
Where are you going? Close the door behind you, dumbass. Oh, you're locking it in, huh? Smart move. Now, that's for the pocket knife. Inhale, exhale. See you later,
sucker. They deserve
sucker.
To die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Then. Oh, going out of the window, huh? Seemed like a good idea, didn't it?
Oh, God. No.
All right, I'll help you. Come on over. Jump back in. I knew we would come back together again. Oh, fat ass. Now I got a car to deal with, too. Well, this is for making me chase you so damn far. Instead of just laying down like you were supposed to. Now then. Where are the wheels at?
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
50-50. Damn it, wrong one. Hey, what's up, sugar kids? Oh, she got run over. What the hell? I don't even know what just happened with all that.
I want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Alrighty. Oh, look at you guys trying to get in the car and get away. That's funny. Well, let's start with the driver first. You've been drinking? Where have you been tonight? What have you been doing? Oh, look at them all. Oh, is there a new counselor? Hey, sweetheart, I don't think we've been introduced properly. Come on back here so I can finish what I started. Oh, you're never getting in that car. In case you try. Come here. Seriously, how far do you think you're gonna get with a knife sticking in your back? You know I'm gonna outrun you. Okay, maybe you didn't realize it. You son of a bitch! What the hell with the control? Alright, sweetheart, I tried to make it easy. But your friends all seem to have some idea about ganging up on me. Hey, it's a new one. Come here. We'll get a look at you. Yeah. Come here, bitch. You stumbling monkey. Come here, let's get better quick. You! Oh, you're so gonna regret crossing me. Yeah, I think you're gonna be up to speed here real quick. Where are you going? Get in the car, I dare you. Don't trip over your dead friend. Good news is, in a moment, you'll be joining her. Come here, you son of a bitch! Come here. You wanna play games? You wanna... Yeah, how'd that turn out for you? How'd that turn out for you?
No!
Alright, you're dead. Now, back to the girl.
Kill for mother.
There we go. Let's get a look at you, sugar. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Hello, NSV. How are you?
That's my Jason. That's my special,
now what?
Special boy.
Come here, you. Come here. Oh. You didn't. You didn't.
Find them.
Oh, man. There's a price to be paid for the decisions we make in our lives. You, my friend, just made a really bad decision. Get in the car. Oh, damn it. Did I do that? Yeah, I guess I did.
Oh. Jason, my boy, do you know what you're doing?
Man, that just pisses me off.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Come here, monkey boy. You got some more spray health on you there, buddy? You're gonna need it. Oh, there's a bird bath. Come on back. Come on back to the bird bath.
Please. No.
Please. Please. I gotta please you. This is for the pocket knife a minute ago, okay, asshole? Say cheese.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Did you see what I did? I just put him through a bird bath. I think he suffered.
Done your job well.
Yes, I did. How many points? I want to know how many points I get. 130% XP week. Oh. Show me the money. Show me the money. That's not bad. 2,300? That's not bad. But I think we can do better. Well, thank you, NSV. Not everybody appreciates a good maniacal killer. Let's go to Camp Crystal Lake this time. Is it the machete? We'll do the machete. I do love a good machete. I played Fortnite the other day, man. Video's up on the channel. It's on YouTube as well. But right now they're doing a special 130% XP week for Jason, and I gotta take advantage of that. 130 XP. Ooh.
Make them remember.
That's more than double your points, buddy. Gotta get that while it's there. Alright, let's go. We got the phone. There's that. Can I please get a little bit of luck and go a long way? Yep.
Oh, thank God it actually fit.
Oh boy. Well, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. How am I streaming? The way I always stream. Switching to the machete, I just gotta take longer to break down the doors. See, personally, I think they're gonna all come after this car. Pretty gruesome, I should warn you. Yeah, I knew you were hiding in here. You can't hide from me, I'm the gingerbread man.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Run, Forrest, run! Jump back out. Come here. I knew it! I knew you, son of a bitch! I knew you had a knife! Oh. Well, guess what? I've got a freaking machete! Take some more of that 130% XP while I'm at it. Bloody hell. Oh shit, I'm pissed now.
You know what your gift is. No matter what they do, you cannot die.
I'm so pissed off with
you. Can never die.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you so bad. I told you. What the? You sons of bitches!
Don't let them.
Wait a minute, I trapped somebody. Wait a minute. I mean, somebody's trying to get to the car, huh? I don't know that we've been properly introduced yet. Well, don't lose your head over it.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
Yeah, I knew it. you stuck again? No? Well, that's a shame. You bastard! Making this tougher than it has to be, but that's okay. Now I'm just gonna make you die slow. Oh, please. Everybody run into the house, why don't you? Oh, shit. Enough. All right, enough. Gonna gut you like a fish.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Hello.
Damn it, no.
Where are you going? You're not gonna be running too far right now, boy. You're in trouble. You bitch!
Don't let them.
How many freaking pocket knives are there? I am going to devastate you bastards. I don't see Fortnite happening this week. I'm going to take advantage of this 130%. You son of a bitch! This is fucking ridiculous. I thought they nerfed the pocket knives. Every motherfucker has a pocket knife or three. You got another pocket knife, asshole? Well, you're gonna wish you did. Yeah, yeah, it was there, it's gone now. Deal with it. Kick his head around for a minute.
Yes, kill for mother.
Let's see who this stray ass is. Oh, hello, sweetheart. You too? Holy shit!
Find them. Kill them.
Every motherfucker and their aunt's got a whole supply of pocket knives.
I
Yeah, of course, man. It's not like he's not gonna be a dead aim or anything.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die.
25 fucking pocket knives, man. That's fun. Makes you not want to do a special execution, eh? You're just gonna hack the fuck out of them now. Takes all the fun out of the damn game. Alright, payback! You motherfucker!
To hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
No, bitch, you're mine. I've had enough of your bitch ass. I'll take care of him separate. Well, we know you're not in any of those two. Oh, I hear you. I know you're in here. And as much as I wanted to get up personal and close, I'll settle for this shit. Oh, nobody gonna hide in this house again, that's for damn sure. Call the cops! This is terrible. I thought we were just having a little one-on-one time here, and now you gotta go and bring the cops in. Now you've made this shit personal. What the hell's he doing? He's climbing in a house? Alright. Enjoy the moment. Full rage meter. I'm just gonna walk right through the damn door and walls. I'm gonna take your hat off and shove it so far up your ass, you'll see what you had for breakfast. Oh, welcome, Tommy J. You got a pocket knife? Of course you do, because every motherfucker in the game's got a pocket knife. And firecrackers to boot.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
Is that a damn trap? Oh, Tommy. You motherfucker! Tommy J, I am gonna rip your friggin' intestines out through your throat and jump rope with them. There's still two of you bitches left. Yeah. Yell, scream, all that good shit you want. Come here, Fresh Prince. I'm not gonna wait to see what kind of friggin' firecracker bullshit you got. Oh, wait a minute. Somebody in there?
Make them suffer.
Oh, never mind. I thought somebody was hiding in there. Who could it be? Come here, Tommy J. Get over here. Alright, Tommy, I promised, and a promise is a promise, bitch! Call the cops on me, will you?
Yes.
Oh, there's still more?
Yes.
Really?
Beautiful mother.
So there is! Well, that is a bonus, because I thought that was the last. Let me guess, you're waiting on the cops, right? I'm here to tell you, that ain't happening. Come on. You got a pocket knife? No? You're the only one! Well, shit, that was a lot more fun than I expected.
My sweet, sweet Jason.
Show me the points.
Now come home.
Better have been worth my time, I can tell you that right now. Yeah, that's not bad, that's not bad. Level up to 53. Damn, only 47 away from Jason X. Kiss my ass. All right. That's going to wrap it up for the stream today. Thank you all so much for joining. More Friday the 13th coming soon.